Hey everybody, I guess everybody's heard about BVD and what he's going through right now. He's in surgery and he's having a rough time. So I wanted to get on here, man, and offer up my prayers to BVD. Me and my wife love you, BVD. We're really pulling for you. I got everything. I got all my BVD stuff right here with me. Got my Tennessee hat on. I got my BVD TV shirt he gave me. And of course, which I recently met with BVD and we had the daddy and the dog live. BVD's a pillar of the community and he's really took me under his wing. And BVD's really close and important to me. So, just to see, I hate to see this right now, what he's going through, and I'm really pulling for him. So, I got all my BVD. Of course, I got my sign that he painted for me. And I got the rock he painted for me, come out of the river when I had jumped in a couple weeks ago. And I got these Tennessee decals he keeps sending me. Every time he sends me something, he sends me a decal, man. And it always smells like cigarettes. So, I've even filmed it on the selfie stick that he left in the hotel room by accident and said I could have it. BVD is an awesome dude. I've got all my memories of him right here. And I'm just pulling like hell for him. Me and my wife, we've been really, we've been praying for you, man. We're really hoping you get through this. And hoping that everything turns out all right. He's got a fight ahead of him, and he's gonna need all of our help. And he's gonna need us to be there for him. I've seen this community, you know, pull together for everybody that have had problems before, and now it's time for us to pull together for BVD. So, I just want to get on here and talk about it real quick, man, and show off all my BVD stuff. I got it all with me. It's good memories I got with BVD, although I've just been here a short time, and he's taken me under his wing, and we've had some good times together already, so I really cherish those, and I look forward to BVD getting through this, man, and us making many more. So, love you guys. I love this community. I love BVD. And I'll see y'all next time.